All right, it is 2:30 in the morning, and it's time for another air travel adventure.
All right, guys, we are now getting on U.S. Highway 378, and we are 6 miles from leaving Sumter County. We're actually going to be flying American Airlines because I found out that Delta does not land smoothly flying into Springfield, and Delta is getting expensive as of right now. This is going to be a pretty interesting trip. We'll be at the Columbia Airport in just a little bit.
We'll come in this way. No concealable weapons allowed. Important rule to the airport. As of May 2023, the check-in line is now open and it's finally complete. We passed security. And if you missed my last trip report, they got rid of the moving sidewalks. Mm-hmm. There's the view. United Airlines. And on the other side, yeah, more than half is American, and 7 through 10 is Delta. Number 4, Riverbanks Bar and Grill. Oh, and there's your travel board here.
I'm gonna stop here and go to the bathroom.
vending machine. Three is Charlotte, four is Dallas. Well, one through two is United. Three through six is American. And would you check out that escalator? Take you to the lower boarding level. 12 through 16. Well, the other side is red, and they're an elevator. Okay. Oh. Thank you.
Take it. You take it.
We almost not made it. Oh, we almost didn't make it. Well, like, we're the last ones here. There's your camera.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Choose of this Boeing 737 aircraft. Your attention, please.
Welcome to your American Airlines flight on its way to one of our many destinations across the globe, made possible by our dedicated team members who all do it for one reason, you. That's why your safety and well-being are so important to us. Let's go through some in-flight instructions so we can get you safely on your way. First, make sure
are the delivery planes over there too. Wow.
Alright, we're about to take off. Taking off, guys.
American Airlines. Welcome to the Dallas-Fort Worth International Airport. The local time is 27 minutes past 7 a.m. Please remain seated with a seatbelt fastened until we'll completely park at the jetway and the captain has deactivated the seatbelt sign. In the meantime, please check your seating area for all your personal belongings. When you open the overhead compartments, please exercise caution as the item may have shifted during the flight. You may notice your cell phones as we make our way to the gate. Our arrival gate this morning is 836 in Terminal A. Begin arrival gate Alpha 36. If Dallas is your final destination, you may claim your checked luggage, carousel A29. Again, baggage claim area A29. For those of you who have connections here at Dallas, please check the monitors for gate information or the fastest way to obtain your terminal and gate and connecting gate is to Google your flight by typing the initials AA followed by your flight number, and Google will be able to give you the most up-to-date terminal and connecting gate information. The terminals here at DFW are connected by Skylink. Those trains run every 3 to 4 minutes on the upper level of the terminal. Please look for the Skylink sign. There are 2 stops in every terminal. On behalf of this New York based crew, we'd like to thank you for flying with us this morning. It was a pleasure serving you, and we hope to do so again in the near future in another American Airlines flight. And we hope you have a wonderful rest of your weekend here in the Dallas area or at your final destination. Welcome to Dallas.
Have a great day. All right, Jim Lee Elevators, this is for you. I have never been to Texas before. Texas is big and Lone Star, the Lone Star State. It's a long boarding bridge. Where's the train? Okay. Jacob from the Elevator Channel, what do you think of this airport? There's a repack. Panera bread. It's not like breakfast over there.
CCA needed
La creme.
CCA aisle chair A8.
There's your elevator. Taking an escalator today. there's your entire concourse over there. Look at all these baggage trucks.
Okay. Yeah.
Thank you. Here you go.
Thank you.
This will be yours, okay?
Okay.
He has 23A and you have 20A. Try to ask, okay?
23A and
20A. I got you.
All right, we're finally leaving Dallas, Texas. And we're the last people here. Good afternoon.
Hey, how are you?
Great.
Just make sure you don't take any
in your seat. U.S. law requires compliance with lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. All flights are non-smoking. This includes e-cigarettes. It is against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy the lavatory smoke detectors. The safety card in your seat pocket explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices. This airplane has two exit doors in the front and two exit doors in the back. All door exits have evacuation slides to use in an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, all exit door slides can be detached and used for flotation. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, escape path lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. Keep in mind the closest exit may be behind you. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down firmly from the retainer clip to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. Put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag doesn't inflate.
our pleasure to welcome you to Springfield. Local time is 4:01. You may now use your cell phones. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened, leaving all personal items secure. Keep the aisleway clear. Tell the fastened seatbelt sign has been turned off, and will you park at the gate? Please be careful when opening overhead compartments, as items may have shifted. Before leaving the aircraft, please ensure that all personal items go with you. Please check your seat pockets for any cell phones or tablets. Our gate arrival today is it is 6. For any connecting gate information you may need, you can visit AA.com on your cell phones or social resources monitors inside. On behalf of American Airlines and One World Partners, we'd like to thank you for flying with us this afternoon. We do wish you a pleasant day. Hope to see you again soon. Thank you.
Bye. All right. We finally made it to Springfield. We've been in Dallas, Texas since 7:30 in the morning. And we can finally get out of there.
Hallelujah. Until next week.
Look at the Sky Bridge. Every single gate has one. Smell like fast food. It's because of McDonald's. I don't know what place it's called. Oh, it's a restaurant and bar. Oh, we didn't need to take an escalator. All right. Wow, this has been a super long day, super long video. We're finally in my grandma's car. This is the 2018 Dodge Journey. Very awesome car. Now we have an hour drive to Branson. These are tinted crops.
Wait.
It's the three bedroom. It does not have a lockout. Because the other ones have a lockout for the third bedroom. And so that's what I thought I was going to get.
Oh.
And they put me over here.
Oh, 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 there you go.
Card? New card?
Shannon has them. I got three cards. Come on. Go.
So that concludes the trip report, everybody. Finally arrived in our apartment complex.
Yes, we did.
We are at Paradise Point in Branson, Missouri. I just finished this awesome adventure and I can't wait to go to bed. So take a look at the date and time, October 15th, 7:17 p.m. And I've been up since 2:30 on my time. Look in the mirror. Hi.
See what we got here.
Okay. This is about 1 hour behind from Columbia.
Okay. It must be the bathroom.
It looks like the same
setup as the one I had before. I think it is. Or was it a room? Room. Did we have three bedrooms?
Which?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
It is getting on 8:30 in Columbia. So let's see if we can get a view. Get a view from the outside. I'm gonna get ready to go to bed here. So thank you so much for watching this trip report from Columbia to Springfield. With that being said, that's it.